Members of the Fleeters Association of Nigeria Ondo South Chapter have protested against the extortion of their members by officials of the Ogun State Government. With placards in their hands, the aggrieved protesters barricaded the popular Ore Road along Ajebamidele area. Ayodeji Moradio, what's that?
These are members of the Fleeters Association Ondo South Chapter protesting along the Sagamu Ore Road. Their grounds is alleged extortion of their members by the officials of the Ogun State Government. The placards in their hands simply tell the story. The Fleeters who ply the trade in Ajebamidele community, which shares boundary with Ogun and Ondo State, say they could no longer tolerate the activities of the revenue collectors.
Anytime we cross our lorry into Ogun State, they will bring illegal ticketing worth of 50,000 naira. They will hijack our vehicle, they will take it to Abeokuta. Unlawfully, they will arrest us to Abeokuta. They will dispose our material away.
The evidence to show this is illegal ticketing in Ogun State. It is not done anywhere in Nigeria. If you get to Ondo State, the only amount you will pay at our control post here will be just 7,000 naira. In Ogun State, we are paying over 48,000.
The Ogun State government urgently come to their rescue.
To them, we are law-abiding citizens of Ondo State. We have reached out to all the authorities, all the stakeholders involved. We want them to do something as very, very important issue.
Ogun State is a neighboring state to Ondo State. So we wonder why they will be treating us as a criminal. We are doing our legitimate job in Ondo State. We don't work in Ondo State. We are only plying the federal road.
A consultant to the state government, however, faulted action of officials of Ogun State government.
There have been, alleged extortion, which of course we have confirmed by ourselves. Various different kind of money that have been extorted from those people that has no basic ground when it comes to revenue and the kind of activity that should happen, on federal government highway.
In this but the nation. State Commissioner for Forestry says the Fleeters cannot continue to operate in the state illegally.
To go into our reserve, saw on the ground our own logs, take it to Ondo State in Ajebamidele, and now come back into Ogun State with such. If we continue to allow that to function, to operate, it is going to be a lot of revenue loss.
Members association have given Ogun State government 7 days to address the issues raised by them. It is hoped that both Ondo and Ogun State will resolve the issues amicably. Ayodeji Moradeyo, TVC News, Ajebamidele.